Have you ever wondered what a polar vortex is and how it could potentially impact our lives? Well, let's dive into this intriguing topic together. The polar vortex, as its name suggests, is a whirling and pervasive pool of cold air that encircles the Earth's poles. It's not just a simple gust of frigid wind, but rather a vast area of low pressure that plays an essential role in our planet's climate system. This vortex is like the Earth's very own natural air conditioner, keeping the poles exceptionally cold while influencing the weather patterns around the globe. It acts as a significant character in the atmospheric drama that unfolds above our heads daily, impacting everything from the gentle breeze you feel on your face to the turbulent storms that can disrupt entire cities. So the next time you feel a chill in the air, remember, it might be the polar vortex at work. After all, the polar vortex isn't just a cold wind, it's an essential part of our planet's climate. But what causes the polar vortex to form, and why does it sometimes cause extreme weather, you might ask? Well, let's dive into the fascinating science behind this meteorological phenomenon. Imagine our Earth spinning on its axis. This rotation creates a force known as the Coriolis effect, which leads to the formation of two polar vortices at the North and South Poles. These are large areas of low pressure and cold temperatures. Now, the Earth isn't evenly heated by the Sun. The equator receives more heat than the poles. This difference in temperature between the equator and the poles creates a temperature gradient. This gradient is crucial to our story because it's what powers the jet streams, fast-flowing air currents in the atmosphere. The jet streams act like a barrier, essentially trapping the cold air within the polar vortices. When the polar vortex is stable, this cold air stays put at the poles. But when it becomes unstable, that's when things get interesting. Changes in the vortex can occur due to natural fluctuations in the Earth's climate system or changes in atmospheric conditions. For instance, when the vortex is disturbed, it can wobble, split, or even meander off its usual position. And when that happens, the jet streams can become wavy, allowing the frigid polar air to spill out and sweep into lower latitudes, leading to extreme weather events. These weather events can range from bone-chilling cold waves to intense snowstorms. You might remember the winter of 2018 when parts of the United States experienced record-breaking low temperatures. That was a result of a destabilized polar vortex. In essence, the polar vortex is like a spinning top. When it's balanced and spinning smoothly, all is calm. But when it wobbles or tips over, it can cause chaos, dramatically affecting our weather patterns. Therefore, the polar vortex is not just a weather phenomenon, but a climatic balancing act with far-reaching effects. It's a testament to the interconnectedness of our planet's climate system, where a wobble at the top of the world can send shivers down our spine thousands of miles away. You might be wondering, is there a connection between the polar vortex and climate change? Well, let's try to unravel this complex relationship. Now, climate change and the polar vortex are two significant phenomena that, when intertwined, can produce some of the most extreme weather conditions we've ever seen. It's a bit like a dance, a delicate balance of atmospheric forces that can be disrupted by the slightest shift in rhythm. You see, the polar vortex is a band of winds that encircles the polar regions, keeping the cold air confined. But as our planet warms, the Arctic is heating up twice as fast as the rest of the world. This rapid warming, also known as Arctic amplification, can destabilize the polar vortex, causing it to wobble and sometimes spilling cold air into lower latitudes. So, is climate change making the polar vortex more unstable? The answer is, we're not entirely sure yet. Trying to predict the exact path of a leaf falling from a tree. There are many factors at play, and while we have some understanding, there are still many unknowns. However, what we do know is that the potential implications are significant. More unstable polar vortex could mean more frequent extreme weather events, from deep freezes to intense heat waves. It's like the weather is on a roller coaster ride, and we're all strapped in with no way of getting off. This is why further research into the relationship between the polar vortex and climate change is so crucial. By enhancing our understanding, we can better anticipate these changes and prepare for the potential impacts. After all, knowledge is power, and in this case, it might just be the key to our resilience. As we can see, climate change could potentially make the polar vortex more unpredictable, with significant consequences for our weather. So, as we continue to unravel the mysteries of our changing climate, let's remember the importance of being informed, prepared, and proactive. Because understanding the dance between the polar vortex and climate change is not just about science, it's about our future. So, what does all this mean for us, for our cities and communities? Let's delve into the potential impacts of an unstable polar vortex on human civilization. The polar vortex, though an ordinary part of our planet's climate system, can bring extraordinary challenges when it becomes unstable. Firstly, we must consider the direct human toll. The extreme cold brought on by a polar vortex disruption can lead to a sharp increase in cold weather-related deaths. This is especially true for communities that are ill-prepared for such drastic temperature drops. It's not just about bundling up and turning up the heat. For many, these intense cold snaps can be a matter of life and death. Next, let's talk about infrastructure. Our cities, roads, and buildings are designed with a certain climate in mind. When the polar vortex sends Arctic air rushing into regions that typically experience milder winters, the result can be catastrophic. Pipes can freeze and burst, roads can become icy death traps, and power grids can be overloaded, leading to widespread blackouts. The economic cost of these damages can reach into the billions. But the impact of the polar vortex extends beyond our cities. It can also disrupt our food supply. Many crops are sensitive to temperature, and an unexpected cold snap can devastate a season's harvest. This not only affects the livelihoods of farmers, but can also lead to food shortages and price increases in grocery stores. For all these reasons, it's of paramount importance that we better understand the polar vortex and prepare for its effects. This means investing in weather-resistant infrastructure, improving our forecasting abilities, and creating emergency plans for extreme cold events. In conclusion, the polar vortex is more than just a cold wind. It's a crucial part of our planet's climate system, one that we need to understand and respect if we are to thrive in a changing world.